Welcome to another episode of Charlie Has Dolls, and today we're doing an unboxing again. So, let's see. I just wanted to say Happy New Year's to everybody. New year, new dolls. I have some doll goals to make, but in the meantime, I have a bunch of packages coming in, and I got a lot of dolls. So, this one is a little bit different than normally. As you guys see, I usually pick up Monster High dolls, but this time around, I decided to start my Ever After High collection. So, with Ever After High, it came out around the time I stopped collecting. So, I only got into like the first few releases of the main characters. And so now I'm pretty much playing catch up to get all the ones that I want. And it's like crazy expensive, just as Monster High, but not too bad. So this one was a request from one of the Facebook groups I'm in. And this is, let's see who's in here. Oh no, I don't like wasting this bubble wrap, but packaged very nicely. But it's cedar wood. So as you can see, she is complete. Her little baggie of accessories are right here. She has her clip and everything. The only thing is she doesn't have her stand. And yeah, here she is. She's pretty cute. But I guess like when I'm saying I'm starting collecting Ever After High, I'm pretty much going for all the signature series first before I branch out into a couple other things. But in actuality, I've already branched out because there was a package I bought a while ago that I never filmed the video for, and it was a bunch of Ever After High dolls for a great price, and I got like two of this series in here, and then I ended up buying these two because these were two missing. Wow, this was packed really nicely. They did like plastic wrap, that on top of the box, so it's pretty nice. But let's see what's in this one. So I know it's two dolls. This one is from Mercari, I believe. So what we have in here is we have spring unsprung cedarwood, which I don't have yet. Unfortunately, they didn't come with anything else but just the base doll. But for the most part, she does look dressed and she has everything in terms of her clothing. I'm pretty sure there's like jewelry missing, like the earrings look like they're missing, and then probably a ring or something. No stand, no purse, but I just want the base dolls for this one. And then here is Briar Beauty, and her little crown's coming off, but here she is. This one does come with her bracelet and earrings, so that's pretty good. So I probably just gotta hunt down the missing accessories, but these two are going towards completing my spring unsprung collection. And then finally, I have this package here, and I believe this one is from eBay. And I know there were a couple of dolls in this one, and then aside from dolls, there were mainly accessories, which I'm kind of on the hunt for mainly now because, like I said, a lot of the dolls that I'm buying are coming with missing one to two pieces, and I need the pieces to complete dolls since I'm a completist. Like, I love having complete dolls. So here's all this. Shush. And so the dolls in here are Hunter, which I don't have. I have two Ashlyn's at this point, but he's missing his top. Apple doll. This is a Hat-tastic. I do have a hat for her, but it looks like she might be missing her little glove pieces. I'm not sure. I have to look up what she might be missing. Oh, there's a ring. So I gotta make sure I open these very carefully to make sure I don't lose any of the small pieces. And then here is Darling Charming, and this is like a budget doll because she doesn't have any articulation in her arms. This is when like Monster High started to become like budget reboot non-articulated stuff, I believe. And then here is Darling Charming once again, which I'm happy to have this. I do have her, but she is missing her crown, and like I do have the feather piece, but she didn't have her crown. And then this one also has her purse and her bracelet, so this gives me a complete one to add to my signature collection. And then, like I said, this one came with like a bunch of accessories, which is going to help me complete goals that I am missing stuff for. And yeah, another baggie here. So that completes this little Ever After High haul, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys tune in for my next one. And yeah, leave a comment below, likes, dislikes, and tell me what you think. Thanks for watching. Bye.